was there. I told you this pilot was good. Back again. I wonder if we get the frequent flyer miles for this trip. We have been here so often. Okay, now don't forget the compound's air defenses. Very nasty.
All right. We're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load. DZ is right down there. Just throw yourself out and aim for the big island. Can't miss it. Godspeed.
How does it feel to be dropping in and visiting our old friend once again? Like a repeat vacation, yes? Be sure to leave a good review for our host, huh? GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Ah, the beauty of analog electronics. Reliable, hardworking, easy to hack. Here is how you use the tool. Plug the wires on the left into the values on the right. Work top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. Okay, now the radar is clear. Secondary units, confirm you are standing by. Charlie?
Airstrike standing by.
Rooster?
Alien ready, Daddy P.
Victor?
Snipers can't have the control.
The power station is here. This is where you can bring down the lights and CCTV network. Such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Captain? Okay, no lights,
Jackie, besides that, Capitan, you know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? Okay, next stop, maintenance. plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Capitan, this is a double key card security, and you will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Here, but your support pilots will not be able to fly over the compound. We cannot take down its air defenses. Find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key. Was that a shotgun I saw on camera? Well, if anyone is going to have a shotgun worth stealing, it is this man. Remember, we know from our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating. cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print.
You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes?
Oy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Don't help me! Help him!
Route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter. Again! Attack boats in the water. Be careful.
¡No le queda mucho, hijo de puta! ¡Póngase, hijo de puta!
Thank you.
the plane over there? Just be careful of air defenses around the compound.